Okay, so today we'll be playing Ad Capitalist. Okay, so that's the top I've earned so far. So I'm just going to continue. Right, so all of my like places to earn money are on level 200 and above. You can upgrade it. Oh, yes. Upgrade that. You got some investors, so you can use your angels. Right, so as you can see, 66 trillion is quite a lot for that one, because these are all billions and millions. So what should I upgrade? I'll upgrade this one. Actually, every time you hit like a 50 or 100, you get like times 2 or something. So I'll just show you now, because I just wasted that. There, look at the bottom, times 4 now, because look how far ahead it is. That's 500, level 500. All the rest are under 250, about 200. Right, I want to upgrade this. Ooh. Right, so that one, come on. Look at that, I'm getting a lot more money now. So that's 20 seconds, every 20 seconds I get that. Oh, I'm running out of money. Okay, right, so you do that. You can also go to another world, I think. So adventures there, launch, and you can launch this one. So this is another world kind of thing. Earn money, tap, tap, tap. So you just keep tapping it, and then you earn enough money to buy a manager after you've upgraded it. So I'm just going to upgrade. So now, upgrade. They're $2 now, or 2 money, whatever you want to call it. 3. So next one, I need 105 to get that gravity boost. So it seems like every time I upgrade, I have enough money to upgrade again. Okay, so I'm literally just tapping this. I'm just earning more and more money off this one now. But it's like worth me upgrading to like level 50. So now it's going in 10. About 3,000. One that looks like level 80. There you go. Buy that. Look how much money I'm on already. So I've just started this. Menu, managers, hire. So I've hired 2 managers, so that means that they're gonna do it by themselves. Look, the top 2. Yeah, cool. Right, so the bottom 2 I'm still need to tap, which I'm tapping now. So as you can see, now I've got it going quicker. But for some reason this one is quicker than the one above, so it's quicker than that one. This one. Need to quicken this one up. Actually, to be honest, it is earning quite a fair bit more. That this one takes 42 seconds. So you keep hiring managers. Hire. So now I don't have to do probably the third one now. Just doing the bottom 2. Or one at the minute, because that one's taking quite a while. And then when you like disappear off, it'll like keep collecting money for you. You can upgrade it. Upgrade. at that, look at how much money. Oh, I think I might be able to. Yeah, I'll definitely be able to upgrade to that helium 3 farm, I think, soon. Look at the monetary value at the top, it's going up so much. Can get a manager again. I'd go a manager over a upgrade because, like, you don't have to tap it then. So I'm just tapping this bottom one now. And I'll get the upgrade. You can buy, like, stuff for angels and gold and that. Managers, investors. They all give you, like, boosts. See, look, so there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 I haven't got. Out of 1, 2, 3, 4. Out of 10, so I've got half of them already. Okay, so I'm thinking of upgrading that to make it go quicker. 30, yeah, cool. Manager's higher. So as you can see, these ones cost more at the bottom. Get that to 100. Okay, 100 doesn't give that one a boost. Get that to 40, there you go. Buy one and one and one. And just go here and click max, maximum. And I'll get that by 5, that's quick. There you go, look, quick. Yeah, cool. Got that. Okay, so that's basically it. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe. If you did, see you on the next one.